Well, let me see. Oh, well, we've done like a lot of events, like volunteering, and we did one where we went to the Philadelphia Art Museum and dressed up like ballerinas. We had our tutus and our pointe shoes on, and we got to dance around with all the little kids. It was really cool to, because they look up to us, and it was just really cool to see them excited about it.
No, definitely. Like, the volunteer work was definitely one of my favorite memories, but one of my favorite memories was after our first show was over, and like, just everybody like went right into the dressing room after like the last number, and we're just like hugging each other, and just like, I don't know, it was like such a sense of accomplishment. Everyone was just so proud of each other, and that sounds so cheesy, but it's definitely one of my favorite memories.
Well, I saw Xhale perform in the Fringe Festival, and I really like what Michael's doing and how he's giving kids, like the Kappa kids, a chance to perform, and the UArts kids a chance to get that company feel, and I really like that, and I think he's doing a great thing here. And so Michael and I got to talking, and he invited me to come in and do a guest piece, so I was very, very excited.
My favorite part is probably the rehearsal process, just because everybody really chimes in together and works really well together. We're all here to make the product better. We're all here to make Michael happy, and you know, we're all here to be happy because we love to dance and we love to do what we do, so it's really fun.
I would definitely have to say working at the art museum, we volunteered to work there, and it was like working with the kids, and they all came in and we wore like tutus and stuff, and they got just like really excited, and it was really cute. They like put on little tutus. It was nice to help out, and it's cool that like we can do that with this company. Instead of just like dancing, we can do like outside work too. So.
My name is Nicole Sabella. I'm originally from Florida. I've been dancing since I was 4 years old. I met Michael here at UArts about 4 years ago. We were both freshmen, and he would stand behind me at the bar in ballet class and goof off, and we would laugh together. We had pretty much all of our classes together, so it was a lot of fun. We're doing the Seven Deadly Sins, and my assignment was envy, so I immediately thought of green with envy. So they're wearing bright green shirts, and I wanted to do little vignettes or stories about, it could be jealous of a love relationship or just another person envious of what they have, and I just wanted to demonstrate that.
My name is Kat Damian. I'm 21 years old. I've been dancing since I was 4 years old, originally from Massachusetts. Michael and I were both on the same floor freshman year when we came to UArts. We were in some similar classes, but I mostly met him through other friends and from living on the same floor. I choreographed a number called Shake It, and the story behind it is Michael and I were in my kitchen, and I was just goofing around, and he was videotaping me to like dancing to this song, and I just started doing crazy movement, and he was like, wouldn't it be great if you did a dance to this song basing your movement off of what you just did? So that's how it kind of originated. Tonight, falling in love, letting go now.
is that he brings people together of all different backgrounds, dancing styles, shapes, sizes, and he figures a way to feature all of us in what we do. And I think that that's really something special that he does. That's what I love about this.
I think my favorite memory about Xhale is just coming in for those 10 a.m. rehearsals, and everyone's tired, and we do goofy things, and just everyone gets along really well, and I think the bond with all of the cast members is my favorite thing about the company, because we all have so much fun together. We're very hardworking people, and you know, it's fun.
Kathleen Borelli. I'm a sophomore musical theater major at the University of the Arts. Michael is my neighbor, and he asked me to participate in the show, and I'm really excited.
My name's Anthony, and I'm a music student at Temple University. I went to high school with Michael, and I've really been impressed with what he has done with his dance company, and I love that he incorporates live music into his shows and his performances, so he asked me to help him out and provide a lot of music, and it's a lot of fun. This piece in particular, The Distance You Have Come, it's a piece by a relatively new composer, Scott Allen. He works often with musical theater singers, Broadway singers, and so they're all original compositions that kind of have like a poppy flavor, but they're also like kind of musical theater in nature.
For me, it's basically about like ups and downs in your life. Like if you come through troubles, it's about overcoming them and realizing that those things make you who you are. And it's like your distance, the distance you've come. Don't forget all the bad things that have happened, because they make you who you are. So it's a beautiful piece.
Yeah, it's really inspiring, and I think we've added guitar to kind of make it more percussive and exciting, and you know, it kind of represents pride in the show, and I think it's certainly...
It's a good ending.
It is. It's the finale.
When you ponder what's behind you, don't forget the fight it took to get you.